Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to download Adobe Express projects. If you are looking for a way to download your Adobe Express projects, then the process is quite easy. Launch open your Adobe Express application from your app drawer. Navigate to your desired project within Adobe Express, and then go ahead and tap on the three dots right above the project preview. You will then be able to see several options from where you will need to tap on download. Adobe Express offers various file formats like PNG, JPEG, PDF, and more. Select the format that best suits your need. After selecting the format, click on download, and you will then be able to download your project on your mobile devices gallery. And that is how you will be able to download Adobe Express project in just a couple of minutes using your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.